Now, before I move on to tonight's Strictly Come Dancer result, we have a change of girls' pick to announce. It involves my pick. Because I chose Frankie Bridge and Kevin Clifton, that also meant Karen Hauer, a professional on Strictly Come Dancing, and Mark Wright is also my pick. So we have a vote for the girls' victory. Because I chose Frankie Bridge and Kevin Clifton as one of my picks. And doing research on the other professionals, that being said, in addition to my other two picks, Caroline Flack and Pasha, whatever his last name is, and Pixie Lott and Twin Wynn, and this is the very first time I decided to go with Mark and Karen. So you know what that means. We have a vote for the girls' victory upon Scott and Joanne's elimination. Whichever couple wins Strictly Come Dancing 12 will be the winning moderator in the makeup competition.
Oh. the bottom two tonight and will compete in the dance off too. Judy and Anton. The couple that you did deserve to be saved. The couple with the most votes was saved in the competition, meaning that the couple is out of Strictly Come Dancing. In the event of a tie, except then, you will have a casting vote. Judy and Anton and Electra and Brenda. This is it. So Craig, who would you like to save?
I'd like to save Electra and Brenda.
You don't have one vote. Stay in the competition. The couple I'd like to save is Sinetra and Brenda. Sinetra and Brenda, that's now two votes for you. If Bruno also votes to save you, that means you are through to next week. Bruno, who do you want to stay in Strictly
Come Dancing? Well, I have to say that both of you are highly entertaining, but I have to say it's couple number two, Sinetra and Brenda.
You're in luck. We have one.
Yeah.
My birthday wish is to be less of a sexist. So, as less sexist as I can put it, there are no girls. No.
Stereo kick. go to the next show.
Hey, that's not bad. There's two of them in the competition. Dear Ava, why is it that Both of the Girls UK is so anti-boy? By annoyed ex-fan viewers on Twitter. By the way, no, that girl's not in the competition right now. And sending one other contestant packing at this time the competition. This is gonna happen. Ready for it? In 3, 2. Yeah. Yeah. There's 1, 2, 3. There's 3 girls still in the competition. Way to go.
Only Leo.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Both for the Girls. Sending guys packing. That's how we do it on Both for the Girls. Wow.
We're leaving the competition tonight. My name is JJ, I'm